Honorable Omar of Mandera East.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Your Excellency the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya, Majority Leader the Ndwale, watu wa Garissa. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Your Excellency, mine is to thank you for being able, all the time, being available in the course of support to the Muslim community and in particular the people of Northern Kenya and Lower Eastern. As a Member of Parliament for Mandera East, mine is to appreciate the support you have given us in Mandera, specifically Galaliu Madrasa, which have raised 40 million. And alhamdulillah, at the moment, we have both secondary, primary, secondary, and high school in Galaliu, which is a historic moment. Regardless, Edia Umasintin, Meshan Mantu Aloy Madi, and Lag Madrasa Loguru. Well, Hadaluban Hadalabakamataro. Runti, anigu ayere maxshimo aadan ducale oo saaxiibka ah waxaan kula saaxiibay waxa weey horaan isuma garanaynin deputy governor aanu ka ah Mandera ayaa meel loo jooga ciid loo jooga ayuu nin culimo weerinay oo ila ducooyay nin bari aadan ducale 2016 waa ninkaas madarasaal ku saaxiibay ninkaas loo ducooyay ninka markii uu ducadi dhamaatay oo meesha laga baxay aan sheekan qabsaday waxaan dhawrnay anaga boo joogna macna u ducayn weysay marka xuur war ninkaas shaqo badan u qabtaa saas aad jirtay marka diinta waxa waa lagu tartamaa wanaag waa lagu tartamaa inuu intuu ilaahayna kasbay un baa sameynaynaa laakiin wanaaga ama diinta loo dadaala wax lagu tartamo waa marka reer Garissa bari aadan ducala haday marba wuxuu sheegay ma aqaan siyaasada abeed oo nodeystan waa qasaan Garissaan hadda waxaan nasiib daree dowlad goboleedka ninkii madaxdiisa meesha ma jooga laakiin walaalkeen hadda uu istaagay wuxuu yiri meesha aniga ah marka lacagtii gabanaga hadda ku jira ee mid ka hadda raadinaa waa adiga laga rabaa marka lacagtan goorna wixii la sheegay siyaasa niminka horba ka hadlay qofkii saaxiibka oo kula taagan waqtigaas u baahan tahay in garab la siiyo waa waajib ah assalaamu calaykum waraxmatullahi wabarakatuh
khair allah ku siiyo senator mumad mita yangu tuko fupi sana kwanza tujue kwamba tuko hapa na rafiki yetu our deputy president mimi niingia mungu 207 na Ndwale na wakati tangu wakati hiyo tulikuwa naye tulikuwa ODM baadaye URP sasa tuko Jubilee ambayo imestambaratika we are now in UDA huyu ni rafiki yetu a friend in need is a friend indeed sisi kama jamii ya Somali sangini tuna taabu tunasema serikali tunagoba serikali dola ya arni you know tuitoka serikali wewe utajenga tujenge serikali yetu ambayo itaongozwa na William Samoei Ruto. Msingojee watu kae Harambee House na seta au tutuletee serikali. Nyinyi ndio mnapiga kura. William Ruto hatapiga kura for me. Lakini nitapiga kura. I Raila will not vote for me but if I don't vote for him. Tafadhalini. Tunakuja wakati ya siasa. Tuko transition. Our president is retiring. He has no business telling us who to vote for. Tuache sisi wananchi wa Kenya wachague viongozi yao. The president will hand over to the person elected by Kenyans. He cannot choose to hand over the person he chooses. Sio ni kweli? Hiyo bana chamba ya mtu. Hii ni serikali ya Kenya. Sasa ule mtu rafiki yetu, ile rafiki ambayo yako na wewe wakati ya unahitaji, sisi kwa Senate tulisumbua kwa sababu revenue ya kaunti zetu hawataki census hiyo revenue. Tulisumbuliwa wale ambao walisimama na sisi, yeye ndio alikuwa anaongoza mpaka wa leo. Raila anasema pesa ya Mandera ni nyingi, si haki yetu. Nyinyi sisi tuingia line kule, wale wakati wa Garissa nilikuwa Dubai, I felt very offended the way Somalis were going there. Wengine hivi wanasema wanaomba mtu ambaye ni opposition na hii serikali ya Kenya, we want distinction ya serikali na opposition. Hii mchanganyiko hatutaki, for the sake Somalia danai wilkana soo doorano doodan dhisanno gilab balacbalac iska dhaafno. Waxa la yiri geesi u baxsadaa ee fulinaa baxsadaa, laakiin ninki balacbalac ma baxsado soo ma balacbalac ayaan noqonin walaalyaal. Fadaana NFD emaralada Kenya walaalayaal aan tashanno. Ninkan Ichunga nimutia Kiambu Kikuyu way wiilashi yaroo Kikuyu absent hawa gopi anasema hivi webona unagopa, anasema deep state ndio nachukua nini, what's wrong with you, what's wrong with you? Tafadhali nistaki na sana, let us tujenge serikali, serikali ambayo itaongozwa William Ruto, itakuwa serikali yetu, serikali ya Kenya. Na mambo ya Wilbaro, Wilbaro bana, si ati watu wanagawa Wilbaro, the symbol kama Wilbaro ni mbaya, orange nini kwanza bana, ni what is this umbrella ya nini kwanza, iko mbua gani kwa kwamba? So hiyo yote ni confusion. Kenyans, please don't confuse Kenyans. I beg our president to leave Kenyans to elect this their president, and he hands over to the person. Sahi, mimi nataka kusimama na governor Mandera na oh, abana kaa kwa Muharat, abana kaa kwa huko, abana hii. Why are you fearing? Unagopa nini? Unagopa nini? Please, Muslim ana hai, ila ka bagno. Ya ana ka bagin, wa hal law dawlad iyo xasi, dawlad hay, is our government. Asante sana, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Tuwete pesa.
Asante sana. Sasa tunaenda mwisho.